Mr. Speaker, the White Ribbon Campaign's theme is No Excuse for Abuse. Crystal Harris was raped by her abusive husband, and it was not the first time he hurt her, abused her, or even threatened her. But this particular crime and rape was caught on tape, so Sean Harris was convicted and sent to prison for 6 years. It sounds like justice prevailed. The outlaw was put away, but that's not the rest of the story. A judge ordered that once the sex offender husband gets out of jail for rape, the victim must pay him $1,000 a month in spousal support. And get this, she has to pay the legal bills for the divorce, his legal bills. The victim has to pay the rapist. It should be the other way around. The criminal should be paying Crystal restitution, because rape is never the fault of the victim. And a victim never owes the perpetrator anything. No judge, no law should force victims to financially support convicted rapists, because there is no excuse for abuse. And that's just the way it is.